Guys doing? I'm over here trying to find a shipwreck that's off the coast over here. Where? Somewhere in San Pedro. Trying to find the way down there. All cliffs. It's all cliffs right now, but this will be a shipwreck over here. A cargo ship or something that wrecked a couple of years and years. How you doing? Yeah, I think I just found the way. Alright. There. Following the drain line down to the shore. Just following it. Hopefully I don't fall on my ass. Just to get to the shipwreck. That's one hell of a steep hill. Imagine trying that on the dirt one. Hell no. That thing is steep. I still gotta go. It's crazy. Craziness. Just remember, be careful. Very steep. Good thing it's all concrete on this part. If it was dirt, it'd be kind of crazy, which that is dirt. So I made it down. There's like black rocks. I'm not sure what the hell that is. That's the storm drain. Steep as hell. But a lot easier than the, what's it called? The dirt trail. Slippery rocks. Now we're gonna head that way. Oh, beautiful. Looking beautiful. This is part of the shipwreck right there. Nice. Another piece of the shipwreck right there. More of the shipwreck. So you can see a bunch of pieces around here as we're getting closer. It's crazy, we got a pipe up there. Piece of metal right there. Piece of, I don't know what the hell that, part of the ship. Can you see it? It's like an L. It's all solid metal. Another piece right there. Another piece right there. A lot of the main ones over there. Just pieces between the rocks, everything. Another piece of metal on the ship. Sure is beautiful. Fucking awesome back here. Got net. More of the shipwreck right here. But you gotta check out these rocks. I mean, it's a nice little hike. Just wear good shoes because you don't want to twist your ankle. Beautiful. a lot of shipwreck parts. Just be careful because they're sharp and they're rusted. You don't want to get a cut and that cut your leg off or your arm. Part of the boat right there. Seaweed crap. Shipwreck parts. More. It's a battlefield. Look at that. Look how thick that is. The water bent it up, everything. So we finally made it. Sunset's coming down. Water's getting nice. Fucking beautiful. It's crazy. It's all shipwreck stuff. Big old pipe or whatever the hell it is. Let's go check it out. Check all this crap out first. Oh, that's part of the boat right here. Part of the boat right there. Check it out. Damn, I didn't bring my flashlight either. Full of rocks. Maybe it was a mast. Maybe you guys can tell what it is. I said, watch your steps. You don't want to break your ankle. This thing's amazing. There's a main thing. This thing is beautiful. It's old, historic. Thing's a giant. Looks like a tank. Looks like a tank, I said. Thing badass.
But I would have to stay right here, otherwise I'd try to carry you all across.
Shipwreck. I wouldn't recommend bringing little kids here because they fall and they get cut, they're screwed. hell is that? The water was up here. Shit. Slippery ass shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Momo's slipping. The Momo is slipping. Why is it wet? That's why. Like you see all three of the parts. As far as the mortar, I think, as far as the hall, the crane, back there. We got water. Time for me to start heading out of this place before I get stuck out here. That wouldn't be cool. So you see the four cylinders? You can see the four cylinder heads? Like a damn mortar. I see a bunch of those out here.